The scene opens with a young American soldier sitting on a crude bunk in a dimly lit barrack, his face bearing the weight of the world. The sounds of distant gunfire and the stifled whispers of his comrades filled the air. You know, they never really prepare you for this, for the stench of it all. The moment that plane touched down on this godforsaken soil, I felt like I was entering a nightmare I couldn't wake up from. The jungle ain't like they show in the movies, lush and green. It's a living, breathing creature that wants to swallow you whole. The air hangs heavy, pregnant with the stench of death and decay. You can almost feel the eyes of Charlie on you lurking. I used to dream of adventure, of being a hero like in the stories. But this is a different kind of story. The nights, they're the worst. The darkness wraps around you like a shroud. And every rustle of leaves, every distant whisper, it's like a ghost creeping up your spine. And the heat, it's relentless, like an oppressive weight pushing down on you. The sweat soaks through your uniform, mixes with the grime, and you start to wonder if you'll ever feel clean again. But then you realize cleanliness is a luxury you can't afford. Guys here, they're the only lifeline in this madness. We're all trapped in the same nightmare, bound by an unspoken brotherhood. We learn to rely on each other, to watch each other's backs when the bullets start flying. I remember the first time I saw a buddy go down. Yeah, it's like time stands still and you're stuck in this limbo between fear and disbelief. You want to run to hide, but you can't. You're frozen. All you can do is pray that it ain't you next. They say war is hell and they ain't kidding. It's a relentless parade of horrors that never lets up. You see things, things you can never unsee. It changes you deep down in places you didn't know existed. And you realize that innocence is just a casualty of the war, too. So here I am, stuck in this nightmare. And maybe someday when all this is over, I'll find my way back home. Thank you.